Hello, welcome back to Let's Talk channel. Today in this video we are going to see about Independence Day. Before that, I wish you a very very happy Independence Day to you all. Let's move to the video. In India, Independence Day is celebrated by people of all religion, culture and traditional with great joy and happiness. Independence Day in India is observed on 15th of August every year from 1947, as our country became independent on the same day from the power of British rule, almost after 200 years of slavery. A big celebration event is organized by the Government of India at the Rajpath, India Gate, in the national capital New Delhi, where people of all religion, culture and traditional gather to listen the periodic speech of our Prime Minister. By celebrating this event, we commemorate those all great people who have sacrificed their life and loved ones is in making India an independent country. There will be lots of festivals like parades and prouds of India will be shown hosted. Let's see some amazing facts about India. A floating post office. India has the largest postal network in the worldwide, over 55,015 post offices. Water on moon was discovered by India. Science Day in Switzerland is dedicated to ex-Indian President APJ Abdul Kalam. The father of India's missile program had visited Switzerland back in 2006. Upon his arrival, Switzerland dedicated May 26th as Science Day. Great mathematician of India. Human calculator. Sakuntala Devi was given the title after she demolished the calculation of 13 digit numbers which were picked at random. She answered correctly within 28 seconds. There are lots of freedom fighter of India. Gandhiji, Subhash Chandra Bose, Bhagat Singh, Nehru and so. We just remember them once in the Independence Day. Indian Army. India has one of the best army in the world. So, on this Independence Day, let's take a pledge that we will become responsible and good citizen of our country and make every effort to make it the best in the world. Jai Hind. Thanks for your attention. We'll be proud to be the Indian.